These are the restored mud brick houses here in the Valley of the Workers. There were thousands of workers here that worked on the temples, on the Valley of the Kings. And over there, that large structure, that was their temple since they weren't allowed to go to the temple of Hatshepsut. So these are all reconstructed. And there were like thousands and thousands of workers. They didn't work for money. Our tour guide Osama says they worked for fish. Would you work for fish? I wouldn't work for fish.